4Bases, it's 6 o'clock, time for Family Feud. Now, here's your host, Grant Denyer.
Hi, everybody. I just skipped out on Family Feud. Wow, where two families compete to take home $10,000. And tonight, our champs, who are on their fifth night, could be driving home in a brand new Mitsubishi Outlander SUV if they win. And if they do, it'll be the third car we have given away in just 2 weeks, just by guessing the top answers that 100 people gave in a survey to some simple questions. So let's meet our families now. Here they are on their fifth night, the Porter family. I also say it like a man as well sometimes. Who's on board this team?
We have my lovely sister-in-law, Catherine, brother-in-law, Brad, and brother-in-law, Mark.
Best of luck to you guys on night five, and ready to take them on tonight is the Dahaby family.
Hi, Rob, Jill.
Would you mind introducing us to your team?
Sure. This is my sister, Stephanie, sister, Melissa, and Stephanie's partner, Jacob.
Beautiful. Great to have you guys here. Ready for some fun? Team captains to the podium. Let's play the feud. We surveyed 100 people and the top 8 answers are on the board. Name something you take on a plane. Camille.
Luggage.
Luggage goes on a plane. Parts or plane. Catherine.
A book to read.
Love it. Mm. Is it there?
Oh, yeah.
You guys are so far playing like night five champs. Brad?
Look, I hate flying, so I like to try and sleep. So yep. I'd like to take a pillow with me on the plane.
A pillow on the plane. Mark?
I'm going to go an iPad.
An iPad. Keep yourself occupied somehow. Mm-hmm. Whoa. That's half the board done. Get the other half done. Great start. Camille.
A newspaper?
You might take a newspaper on the plane.
First drop on the freight.
Catherine.
I've forgotten what they call that you put over your eyes. The black mask.
Yeah.
For your eyes.
An eye mask.
That's the one.
Second strike, Porters. The Harveys could steal, so have a think of an option, guys. Brad?
I'm going to think a little bit out the square and go on the same thing of sleeping and say sleeping pills.
Maybe a sleeping,
sleeping
pill.
Tablet.
Knock yourself out. Yeah. International long haul.
Yeah. Don't like them.
Three strikes in the fray. The Harvey family. Jacob, what would you say?
Your plane tickets.
Nice. Melissa?
Magazines.
Excellent. Steph?
I'm thinking snacks.
Excellent. Rachel? Wonderful options from the family here. Wonderful. Well done, everybody. Wonderful options.
Thank
but you get to choose.
I think they're all great answers, but I'm going to go with magazine.
Magazine?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Give me magazine on the board. No! Sorry, Dahabis. Porters get the first point. Takes it to 61. Remaining answers, eight.
Jacob said that.
Headphones.
Passport.
Laptop. All good options. Righto, it's the Porter family are playing, as we said, on their fifth night tonight. It's car night if they win. If they get to 300 points, they are driving home in a brand new Mitsubishi Outlander tonight. This family SUV seats 5 comfortably. It's packed with features including touchscreen audio, CVT auto with paddle shift and eco drive support. For everyone playing along at home, I want the top answer to this one. Name something you see at a circus. Let's compare answers when we all come back on this fabulous Friday of Family Feud. Are still fighting out for a chance to win that $10,000. If it's the Porters, they get a car tonight. That's unless the Dahaby family can stop them. It's zero for them right now, 61 over here. So our carryover champs playing for the car are currently leading. Now, before the break, I asked, name something you see at a circus. The top answer was...
clowns!
Scary things. Catherine and Steph, let's play. We surveyed 100 people and the top 8 answers are on the board. Name something you associate with Brazil. Steph?
Soccer.
Soccer. Big.
Correct. Pass or play?
Pass. Thank you.
Brad. Brazil.
Brazil.
Something you associate with Brazil.
Okay. I'm going to have to say beaches.
Beaches, beaches of Brazil.
Of Brazil. Yes.
Have lovely beaches there. Mark.
Nuts. That's my answer. That's my answer.
Good,
yeah.
Good, good. Let's just check in.
Well, I like a party.
Yeah, you do. We know that from all of your answers in Fast Money, which revolve around alcohol.
I'll go Rio.
Rio! Name something you associate with Brazil.
I'm going to go coffee.
Ooh. The coffee of Brazil.
Yeah.
Oh. Whoa, 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 hold it. You guys are just getting better and better at playing. Brad.
I was in Brazil about 20 years ago.
Yeah, right.
One thing I really loved there was Carnival.
You loved the actual
Carnival.
Event,
I did.
Carnival.
Yes!
Mark.
Those horny things, those...
I like it. Is it there? Oh. First strike, Camille.
I'm thinking South America.
Yeah, okay. That's where it is. Second strike. Dahabis could steal. So they're having a think, Catherine. But you guys need to knock this out.
Okay. What about the Amazon jungle?
What about the Amazon jungle? Three strikes. Dahabis. Jacob, what would you say?
I'm going to go with the big statue of Jesus.
Yeah, cool. Melissa?
Bikinis.
Bikinis. Steph?
Just the heat, hot, being hot.
Yeah. Being hot in the heat.
Yes.
Great choice. Wonderful options. And I love when Melissa said bikini, she went, bikini. Is that what you're doing, a bikini?
Yeah, like this. Yes.
Bikinis.
I'm going to go with Steph and the hot weather, just the heat.
It's hot in Brazil. To get you guys on the board tonight, what about the heat of Brazil? No! Righto! The Porters get a nice shot to their chances of taking home a car by grabbing those points, number 8.
The Brazilian!
151-0 right now. Double points time, okay, Dahabis? Let's do it. Give me Brad, give me Melissa, let's play. We surveyed 100 people and the top 5 answers are on the board. What's something that could kill you with one bite? Melissa?
A redback.
A redback, good. Spider. One more answer up there.
Snake.
Above it. Snake, is that the top answer? Snake is the top answer. Big decision for you, Porters. Pass or play? You're going to pass? You guys are going to play. What's something that could kill you with one bite?
Shark?
A shark. Yeah. Rachel.
What about a crocodile?
What about him?
What about it?
There it is! Dahabis. Get number 5. We got ourselves a game going on. Steph.
Monkey, a baboon? Those angry monkeys?
From Toy Story. Have you confused like a monkey with King Kong?
Yeah, King Kong.
Oh, whoa. You said monkey is number 5. Monkey?
Let's try.
Be a one crazy monkey if it did. Melissa.
Hello.
Hello. What's something that could kill you with one bite?
I was trying to think of something.
I know.
Dog.
Got chihuahua.
They're pretty nasty. I'll run.
Yeah, they got small dog syndrome. They're always angry. But would it kill you? Second strike. Okie dokie. Porters. They have the chance to steal Jacob.
Great.
They're playing for the car, so they want a bad.
Let's do it.
Bad. Jacob, what's something that could kill you with one bite?
A lion?
Yeah. Yeah.
Better than dog.
Because it's bigger. Yes, it is, Melissa. Way better than dog. Whoa! Superbly played. It's 198 to 151. Woo! What a night. What a fantastic Friday. It's Friday night shootout for the car. They want to be brand new champs. They want to drive home in some hot new wheels. Look, if you like playing along at home right now, then you're going to love 10 Play, where you can play along at any hour of the day. You can watch the highlights of the show and also sometimes the naughty bits that don't make it into the show. Head to 10 Play and look up Family Feud for all the details. Triple points when we come back right here on Family Feud. It's car night. Joined us at a great time because we've just seen a challenge throw down by the Dahaby family. 198. They have control of the competition. And you know what? What an important night to do it, because the Porters are on their fifth night. They're playing for the car tonight. And it's going to be the family that gets to 300 points either becomes our brand new champions, as in the case over here, or they drive home in a brand new car. We're playing for triple points, everybody. Give me Mark. Give me Jacob. Let's go. We surveyed 100 people and the top six answers are on the board. Name a way to entertain children on a long car trip. Jacob?
Movie.
A movie. Mark?
I Spy.
I Spy. By 1 point, pass or play. They're going to play. Wow.
This is intense.
You've decided to play. There's six answers on the board. Four are left. You've got to get them all, because you don't want to give them a free shot. That knocks you out for the car. Camille.
Yes.
Name a way to entertain children on a long car trip.
iPad.
An iPad is a sensible way to keep them entertained. As we all know, tablets, same thing. Catherine.
I'm going to go with food.
Oh, yeah.
Feed them. Yeah.
Just keep stuffing something in their face. So they can't talk. Yep. Food! How's your nerves, Brad?
Really good. Not great, though. I might say music.
The music. Some nice music, yep. Yeah. Take their mind off things.
Mm-hmm.
What about music? One strike down, two left on the board. Mm. You're going for broke right now, Mark.
Well, the opposite of broke, in fact. You're going for rich.
Cards. Playing cards.
Playing cards in the car to keep them occupied, says Mark. Second strike.
Come from a different era.
You are from a different era, Mark.
Yeah.
Camille.
Sing. I have a sing song.
What about singing on the board? Here's the situation, Catherine. You get number five, you get a car. Oh. Okay? One answer, you get a car.
And I've got kids, I should know.
If you can make number five turn over, you get a car.
No pressure.
Is that any clearer?
Yes.
If you don't, then they get a shot. And if they get it right, they win.
Okay.
And you walk home.
Okay. All right, we would play a game like spot the taxi, spot the petrol station, a game spotting something.
Play a game. If number five is a game, you get a car. Oh. Let's take a look. Number five, is it game for the car? Oh, my goodness! Awesome! Congratulations! Put your hands together, the Potters.
It looked like you were crying, Ed. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure? Rachel, shake my hand. You guys did yourself proud. There were great answers. They were funny answers. We had fun. You really took it to them. It was a good, respectable score, and it went down to the wire.
The Dahabys, everybody, and they're not going to go home empty-handed either. You'll be getting a gift card for $1,000 from Webjet, Australia's largest online travel agency, and a great place to compare and book the best domestic and international travel. And you'll also be taking home, which is the best bit, I might add, the brand new Family Feud board game. A great Christmas gift. Lovely to have you. Porters, could this get any better? Come front and centre to win some more money. Let's just say that we have, thankfully, a really big shed at the back of Family Feud where we park a lot of cars, because that's our third car in 2 weeks. Oh, my goodness. Does it feel good?
It does. It feels great.
It feels awesome doing it. Yeah. Congratulations. Well done for 5 stunning nights of play. One more thing to do, and it's fast money. It's $10,000, which would be pretty sweet, yeah?
Yeah.
Head back to our soundproof booth. You and I are going to do it. We go first. $10,000 to add to their big kitty already right here. Family Feud. Oh, man.
Family Feud is on Facebook and Twitter. Plus, you can find us on YouTube and catch all the action on 10Play.
Money time here in the Feud. Let's see if the Porter family can win some cash. An amazing week. We've given away 3 cars now in 2 weeks. Pretty much the only person that hasn't won a car is me. But you're excited.
I'm excited.
You're happy. Now, if you and Catherine get 200 points or more between you, you'll win another 10,000. You already have about 14,000, so it'll go to 24,000. That'd be nice. Catherine is now in our soundproof booth and can't hear your answers. I'm going to ask you 5 questions. Going to give you 20 seconds to answer. If you pass, we'll come back at this time. The clock starts at the end of the first question. You set? Mm-hmm. 20 seconds on the clock, please. Good luck. Name a toy that boys and girls both play with.
A ball.
Name a type of coffee.
Black.
What do you never leave the house without?
Keys.
Name something that might be ruled.
Country.
Give me a word beginning with the letter Q.
Coin.
Nice. Turn around. Name a toy that boys and girls both play with. You said a ball. Survey says 26 is nice. Okay. Name a type of coffee. You said black. Survey says 10. What do you never leave the house without? You said the keys, because I can't get back in it. Survey says.
Wow.
That's a brilliant result. Ooh. Name something that might be ruled. You said a country could be ruled. Survey says 29. Over the halfway mark with 1 to go. Give me a word beginning with the letter Q. You said a queen might rule a country. Mm-hmm. The survey says. He's awesome. Good job. To the board. Keep going.
What happened? Was
the
it
news,
good?
The news.
You need how many points? 40, 41 to get another $10,000, which would like take your total to over $24,000 if you manage to do that. A car. I can't forget you also took a car. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions, okay? But you're the second player and it's a little harder, so you get an extra 5 seconds. Now, if you pass on a question, I'll ask it again if there's time. And if you repeat an answer that's already there, you'll hear this sound and I'll ask you to try again. Can we remind everybody of Brad's answers? 25 seconds on the clock too, please. And the time starts from the end of the first question. Good luck.
Thank you.
Name a toy that boys and girls both play with.
Pass.
Name a type of coffee.
Black.
Try again.
Cappuccino.
What do you never leave the house without?
Keys.
Try again.
Wallet.
Name something that might be ruled.
Pass.
Give me a word beginning with the letter Q.
Queen.
Try again.
Knitting.
What was the last one?
Knitting.
Handed you pretty much the unlosable game on night five. Like, unlosable. Let's go and see. Look, let's not dance around this too much. What happened?
I don't know. I got too carried away dancing out there and forgot I was playing Family Feud.
Yep. You answered two of the five questions. Name a toy that boys and girls both play with. You said nothing. First points are zero. The top answer was ball. Brad had that. Well played, Brad. So we still need just 41, though. Name a type of coffee. You said cappuccinos. Good, you answered this one.
Thank you.
That'd be good.
Is there 41 or more in it?
I doubt it.
Let's have a look. Survey says... latte was the top answer.
Okay.
What do you never leave the house without? You said a wallet. That's good, you answered this one too. So we need this to count because you kind of didn't answer the final two. So we need... What do we need? We need...
31.
Or more. It's been a long day for $10,000. Is it a good answer? Is there 31 or more in this?
Well, I think it's my best answer.
I love your search for the positives right now. The positive is you have a car already.
Oh, lucky.
And $14,000 in your pocket.
Okay.
The survey says... 12! Keys was the top answer. Brad had that. And to go through the final two questions, name something that might be ruled. You didn't answer. Country was the top answer. Brad had that. Give me a word beginning with the letter Q. You said... Mitting!
Quitting. You... It's like
no, that's
knitting.
What you did. You quit. Knitting answer is...
Have a great weekend, everybody. I'm Grant Denyer. Good night, Australia.